Russian forces have lost about 4,300 servicemen during their invasion of Ukraine, Deputy Defense Minister Hanna Malyar said on Sunday, adding, however, that the number was being clarified. She also said on her Facebook page that Russian troops lost about 146 tanks, 27 aircraft and 26 helicopters. More than 200,000 have fled Ukraine. The United Nations Refugee Agency says the latest count of Ukrainians arriving in neighboring countries now exceeds 200,000. The UN High Commissioner for Refugees said on Twitter that the number of those fleeing invading Russian troops are constantly changing, and another update would be issued later Sunday. The agency's estimate on Saturday was that at least 150,000 have fled Ukraine into Poland and other countries, including Hungary and Romania. Poland's government said Saturday that more than 100,000 Ukrainians had crossed the Polish-Ukrainian border in the past 48 hours alone.